Good morning. My name is Herb, and welcome back to my shop. This morning we're going to put my lathe back together. As you saw in Adam Booth's videos, I sent him these two parts and he welded them up for me. Did just an outstanding job. And they go on this shaft right here, and what that's for is for the handle to turn the lathe either forward or reverse or off. And this part slides on the shaft. I have to drill a dimple in here to determine where it's supposed to be. And then there's a cone point set screw that goes in here that locks this to that. And the other part, which is under here, this actually is bolted to the lathe. This slides on the shaft. This goes on there, and the handle, it's got three dimples here, and in here there's a spring and a little quarter inch ball that will go between those three detents. That way it'll stay in one position or the other. So what we got to do here is I got to take the end off the lead screw in this, just two bolts, and it'll come off. Then I can slide this on, and we figure out the orientation to drill the nipple out. I'm pretty sure that there's a spot here, right in that area right there, that it'll work fine. So maybe I'll just go ahead and drill it out first. Be done with it. So let me reset here. Okay, we got the end off. We've got the dimple drilled into the this piece here, and so we're ready to put this piece on. Sorry about that. This goes first. This actually has to go to the bottom. Like that. Bottom. Two screws and hold this captive. Here's my little bag of parts. Goes in here. So the thing we have to do next is to, okay, we got the mount on the shaft, the cone set screw is set, so this thing can turn. We've got the ball in there. What I'm doing now is putting the spring in. This is not the original spring, it may be too long, but I'm going to try it and see if we can get it up in there. Yeah, I think I'll cut it off. Okay. Okay, we got her all back together here. So, Lathe's all back together running. We're going to do some test cuts here in a little while and make sure it still cuts straight. I think it will. I leveled it and I think everything's going to be okay. You have to excuse the fans. It's 100 degrees here in Texas already, and I've got a couple of fans running in the background so I can survive out here. We'll give you a shot from my new camera boom here. And we're going to give this a little facing cut. Okay, there you have it. Looks like it's doing a pretty good job. Finish is not bad. So, thanks for watching.